My name is Christine Marquette, and I'm a registered dietitian with the Austin Regional Clinic, and I'm going to talk to you about how to diagnose irritable bowel syndrome. Right now, there is not any one diagnostic test that is used to diagnose irritable bowel syndrome. Typically, what is done, if you're presenting with symptoms of nausea, vomiting, diarrhea, bloating, cramping, possibly constipation, or any of these things, cycling, your doctor will do a variety of tests to rule out diseases. He will do stool samples, a battery of blood tests. You may be put through a colonoscopy and a sigmoidoscopy. And if all of those tests are negative, meaning everything comes out normal, then the doctor will do an extensive health history and ask you about your symptoms. And there is something called the Rome criteria that's used. It means that you have to have 2 out of 3 particular symptoms related to diarrhea. You also have to have symptoms related to your actual stool frequency, if it has changed, if the formation of your stool has changed, if it looks different, it's different colors, that type of thing. Also, when you do have pain in your abdominal area, is it relieved by having a bowel movement? It's a long list of questions that your doctor will go through with you. And again, if you're meeting 2 of the 3 in each of the major categories of this Rome criteria, and you've been ruled out for any other disease, such as ulcerative colitis or cancer or Crohn's or anything like that, it's at that point that your doctor will diagnose you as having irritable bowel syndrome.